Misuse the national anthem, go to jail for a year. Molest a child, go to jail for just 6 months longer. If that doesn't add up to you, well, you're not alone.
For the first time in 40 years, members of the New Mexico legislature are working to completely overhaul our criminal code. KOAT Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez sat down with one state senator who is working to make the changes.
After 40 years of rulings, now the criminal code itself is on trial.
And I think we have this overriding feeling in New Mexico that our judicial system isn't fair.
It's a complaint this state senator has heard too many times before. The time doesn't fit the crime.
So we have some real injustices in how the laws are drafted.
So Senator Lisa Toraco and a subcommittee of lawmakers are looking to become law changers.
A lot of these criminal statutes date back to 1953.
To Toraco, those statutes don't work with the modern justice system. She explained what she called discrepancies.
In some circumstances, it's possible that a person convicted of criminal sexual contact of a minor, a child molester, can get the maximum is a year and a half.
But get caught passing an illegal narcotic to another adult?
He's looking at 18 years in jail.
18 months versus 18 years? Toraco says it's time to rethink the punishments. So for the next 2 years, that's what the subcommittee will do, aiming to overhaul the criminal code.
This is such an important task. This is important. And I'm just sad it hasn't been done before now.
But better now, before another 40 years of sentences are handed down. Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The subcommittee will be getting input from police officers, social workers, lawyers, victims, even the convicts.